quick.
And the results for the varsity boys 4x100 relay. In second place, Sunnyside High School. And in first place, with a time of 44.37, Casagrande High School.
Go, Maya! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!